Mooie wedstrijd gehad dinsdag, Europa Cup, back to business now, competitie. Wiege, wat verwacht je?
Well, first of all, it was a good win last Tuesday, but that game was last Tuesday, so that's behind us. We focus our attention completely on Wiege right now. And this is a very good basketball team. They're, I think, 5-2 right now. They're at the top of the league. Top two or three now in the league. So they're playing well. And they score dynamically. They have some good wings that can score and also some pretty good shooters with Tyson Miller and Stefan Mladenovic.
Voor Marcel is het even weer terug naar een club waar hij een tijdje gespeeld heeft. Zal het voor hem anders zijn, denk je?
It's always nice to go back and play in your our nest. So I think it'll be nice for Marcel to go back to Magic. But this game is traditionally a rivalry. The last couple of years, it's been intense games between the Magics and the Bulls. And I don't expect anything different on Saturday.
Waar moet SPM Shooters op letten?
We just have to focus on ourselves right now. We just have to focus on trying to get better and play our style of defense. And I think everything else will take care of itself.
Iedereen gezond?
Everyone's healthy so far. Hopefully we can stay that way.
Kees nog een beetje geslapen na de geboorte van zoon 2?
Kees is doing fine. He's happy to have baby Vince here with us and he's doing great.